Hello guys, finally find the time to make another video, and today we're gonna make a review of my favorite series is the Suncraft Black. Really cool knives, good looking, with amazing performance and top rated materials. Alright, so this is a Suncraft Black series. This is a chef knife. So the full length is 333 millimeters. The length of the blade is 200 millimeters. And this knife is weight only 140 grams. So let's talk a little bit about the materials. It's made from VG10 and Damascus steel. So each pattern on the knife is actually unique. So on the sides you got 33 layers of the Damascus steel, and then you got a score VG10. The VG10 has a hardness around 60-61 HRC by Rockwell. That's pretty much enough. The handle is made from the pakkawood, from the brown and the black pakkawood, which actually gives a nice combination with the white ring. I really like this handle. It has an octagonal shape, which is actually gives you very nice grip, so your knife, it doesn't slide away from your hands. It doesn't have any chance to escape during your working. So what does mean the octagonal shape? That's the one. It's almost round, but a little bit cut on the sides. So this is called octagonal shape. Alright. So this was a chef knife. Really beautiful knives. I got one myself. This is Bunka knife. This baby I got myself. So really nice knives. I really love them. I'm using the Bunka absolutely for everything, as a universal knife, for chopping, slicing, dicing. So one of my favorite knives. The length of this blade is 165 millimeters. This is a Bunka. The full length of the knife is 305 millimeters. The weight of Bunka is only 150 grams. Like I said before, it has a pakkawood handle, black and a brown pakkawood handle, which is having also white ring on. Looks very cool, very nice, fine polished. Looks very rich. The edge on the knife is symmetrical, it's about 15 degrees. And here we got a Suncraft knife. Suncraft is 167 millimeters, just a little bit, 2 millimeters longer than the Bunka. Beautiful hammer pattern, 33 layers of the Damascus steel and the VG10 in the middle. At the moment, this series is the one of the most selling in Norway. Received many positive feedbacks about this knife. People really like it. Some models we already out of from this series. Yes, and this is the mini Suncraft 143 millimeters blade. The full length of the mini Suncraft is 260 millimeters. The weight is only 85 grams. So this series doesn't have any bursters, but it has a plastic like lock, which is protecting to go to dirt to go inside there. So unique, yes, unique pattern on the each plate. This is really cool. So you will never meet the same pattern on the knife. on another person, it will be always different. What makes this knife is very special and really cool. So yes, please subscribe on us, also visit our shop www.originalknives.no. We also have a Facebook page, Instagram page, so Instagram page instagram.com and then /originalknives and facebook.com/originalknives. Please come subscribe to the orders and ask your questions if you have any. Thank you for the review and have a good day.